Once upon a time, there were three funny ladybugs. The first one was Sophia.
Hi, my name is Sophia Harris.
This one was Shamim.
Sorry.
And the last one was Alexa.
Alexa Harris.
It was their first day of school. But on that day, Sophia said,
"Let's not go to school."
So they didn't. Instead, Shamim said,
"Can we go to the mall?"
So Sophia and Alexa said, "Yeah." So they got in the punch buggy / convertible / ladybug car with black on the outside of the car and red dots for the car so it was switched up.
Oh, there's Ladybug Mall!
They finally got there, but instead of looking for clothes, they started eating. You may think that they got a salad or something, but instead of that, they got chicken, ribs, onion rings, fries, and milkshakes. When they were done, they farted and... And they really did need to go to the bathroom. While they were there, they saw their teacher, Mr. Crump. He was grumpy every day, so he gave them detention and whispered, "You rotten kids." When they got there, their principal called Mrs. Patrick, asked them, "Why are you here?" Shamim said,
"We were gonna get you a present,"
Sophia said,
"but we did get you this diamond necklace."
"You know what? You won't get detention." It was the end of school, and their cousins came over and said, "We entered you guys in the funniest people."
"That's so cool."
"That's not cool. That's awesome."
So they practiced. It was their turn, so to get the audience ready, they played a clip from White Chicks. The people laughed so hard. The judges said, "You already are too funny. You broke our laugh box." And the votes were in. Finally, the judges said, "The winners are the three funny ladybugs."
Awesome!
They got their trophy and money too, and they used the money to buy a mansion and iPods. And that's the end of the story.